For me, the chaos we are living today in the world is perfect for a world that needs to go back to meditation. And that's why, as much chaotic the world turns, more people are waking up, more people are heading to meditation, more people are trying to look for themselves. And it's because it's so chaotic outside that the universe is using the chaos to lead us towards the order within.